Elsewhere in Just In, police have released this image from a burglary at a gas station in Indiana County. It happened around 1:30 this morning at the One Stop on Indiana Street. Police say the suspect broke in, stole items, and ran off. They say he may be driving a bright red pickup truck, possibly an early 2000s model year Toyota Tacoma. That does it for us for now. Our news continues today.